I did a show in Texarkana on the border of Texas and Arkansas. I was clear about how I'm progressive, and then I got this question anyway.
Republican or Democrat?
Republican or Democrat? Hold on a second. I'm guessing you're Republican, right?
Of course I am.
Of course you are. Yeah, because you haven't picked up what I am by now. Get context clues. So, what's the weirdest thing you ever printed? Be like, oh, a sign that said please love each other? It's fucking weird.
I don't know how to print.
You don't know how to print. Well, then your company's doing great. Are you just with them? You're different. You're different printing. What do you do for a living?
I'm a nurse practitioner.
You're a nurse practitioner. All right. Are you vaccinated?
Hell no.
It shows. Well, let's see. You know what? Let's do a show here next year. No, you won't. Who else?
I will place a bet.
You what?
We'll place a bet.
We'll place a bet.
My life insurance versus yours.
What'd you say?
My life insurance versus yours.
Your life insurance versus mine.
Next year, right here.
Next year. Okay. So as a Republican, are you a big believer in God?
Oh yes.
Yeah, but you have life insurance.
Yeah.
But God will provide.
He won't provide for my children. Neither will
the baby. You heard it here first. She doesn't think God will provide for her children. That is some blasphemous shit, ma'am. And I, as a God-fearing person, I am offended. He won't buy them Nikes. Oh, Nikes, so you're not Republican.
No, you're not.
You are so bad at your talking points, miss. You are...
You have a great time being dumb, though. I like that.
Hey, somebody's got to bring the show. Y'all should get it. He's got to stand
there. Oh, yeah. I didn't even do material when they left. Fuck off. What are you saying?
He just gets to leave with the money.
You're just joking. Yeah, that's why they all went, because of the hilarity of your joke, miss. Well, thank you very much. I wish you a ton of luck when you get COVID.
I've already had it.
You've already had it.
Yeah, like 12 times. We don't wear masks.
What?
We don't wear masks. We're not scared.
No, I do understand.
Jesus has us.
Jesus has you. Just not your kids. If you drink plenty of beer, you don't get COVID. No, that's a different kind of corona, miss.
You don't have to wear a mask, but you should wear a muzzle.
My favorite part is that none of the people at your table are disagreeing with us, which is incredible.
I know better.
They know better. But you don't.
Of course she does. She's a white lady in cheetah print. Are you serious? No shit.
Oh, that is fantastic. You're in cheetah print, but it's called a cougar, miss. You're doing it wrong.
If you weren't a comic, what would you be doing?
If I wasn't a comic, what would I be doing? I don't know, probably nurse practitioner. Doesn't seem like you need to be educated to get that job, so.
I'd be a corrupt mayor.
What is my favorite comedian topic? People who don't understand their own beliefs.
And I enjoy racism.
Well, we're both in the right place.
I close my touring shows with an artist named Leedy Corbin. She draws the show as it happens, and during her segment, it came up again.
And then I've got... You're a Republican? You're confused. All right, then on to some actual drawings from the show. I have, please don't laugh, I could get COVID.
We learned how true that was.
Yeah.
Hey, by the way, just a heads up, what hospital do you work at?
I don't work at a hospital.
You don't work at a hospital. What are you, at a doctor's office? Do you mind telling us which one?
I do.
Okay.
All right.
I'm in trouble all the time.
You're in trouble all the time. Yeah, I'm just trying to save their lives, so.
We'll see.
Oh, is that how life works? As long as you're alive, you'll be fine?
I'm 99.9% you'll be fine.
99.9% you'll be fine.
It's mostly vaccinated here. It's,
yeah. To reiterate, miss, you're confused. Now I've got,
Wait, hold on, it's just science. How'd you do in science in high school?
I graduated with honors.
You graduated with honors, in science specifically?
Out of nursing school.
Out of nursing school. That's not high school, miss.
Yeah.
How'd you do in science in high school?
Apparently pretty good.
Apparently pretty good. No, that's not apparent. And if you did pretty good, you'd know.
I graduated with science, not CNN.
You graduated with science, not CNN. There is a big difference. Yes, those are two very different things. I graduated with history, not pickles. What the fuck are you talking about?
All right.
This
on.
Is going on the internet. Go ahead.
Yeah. Bring it on.
Okay, all right.
Once she gets Wi-Fi at home, she can be so mad.
You know, she won't be alive long enough to watch this video.
Come out for another 2 months. She's not gonna get offended.
This woman is a nurse. That's a profession that wore masks for 100 years until one narcissist politicized them. She also thinks that she's gotten COVID-19 a dozen times, which would be mathematically impossible in the time frame that it's existed. Now, I am not an epidemiologist, but I am smart enough to know that I don't know epidemiology better than they do. What a lot of people like this woman are missing is that with each variant, COVID is going to keep getting worse. If you're not vaccinated, you're not just gonna get COVID. You're going to get it again and again and again until you get the variant that will kill you. I hope this woman wises up before that happens. And I hope anyone who agrees with her does the same. Thank you for watching and following and subscribing on YouTube, TikTok, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. If you want to see a live show, I'm probably performing near you soon. Check out my calendar and get tickets at stevehofstetter.com. And of course, join my Patreon where you can see videos like this before anyone else. Patreon.com/stevehofstetter.